formed a band of hopeful refugees, sneaking their way through the mountains and to the sea that breathes. When they reached the sea, Moses raised his staff in the air, and with the power of the divine, the seas part. There he is. Woo!
The sea opened wide.